Number 9. Troublesome Trucks. In the cameo, they appear in the scene doing the song of It's Really Useful Engine. And also, did you know, Niall Crone and Kevin Franks are going to be the voice of Troublesome Trucks? You know that? Well, unfortunately, it was cut in the final film. Number 8. Cranky. Cranky is the non-speaking of the role cut. He was later appear in the storyboard. You should check out my video because I have before. Unfortunately for Cranky, much like Troublesome Trucks, he was cut from the film. Well, at least he appear in the scene where Diesel 10 leaves the shed. Number 7. The Horrid Lorries. Although the fact that the lorries have no face and repainted, again with the same scene where Cranky was there, it was Lorry 2. Here appear in the background next to Butch or beside Butch. I don't know. Number 6. Handwriter. Sorry for pronounce that name, of course. Handwriter was completely faceless. I mean, he has no face before the CGI comes. Here appear in, with Toby puffing down the track before the song comes. It's called Really Useful Engine again. Number 5. Butch. He appear in 2 times. One was the scene with Butch and next to Henry, and the second one is Butch in the background, and you guessed it, Cranky and Lorry 2. Number 4. Birdie's Driver. If you take a screenshot of Birdie the bus, you can clearly see Birdie's driver in the cameo when Birdie's try to talk to Thomas to have a race. Number 3. Sir Tarvin Hat. In the scene of the cameo, you can clearly see Sir Tarvin Hat's poster, which it said, I think it was referenced as American propaganda. He can be heard in the film when Sir Tarvin Hat talked to Mr. Conductor. Number 2. Lady's Hat. She doesn't appear in entire movie, but she appeared in the picture and also she was mentioned by Mr. Conductor. Or Mr. Conductor mentions her name. Number 1. George. One of the most biggest cameo is George, the steamroller. He's gonna help Diesel 10 to destroy the magic buffers until he was good against Diesel 10. And also he destroyed Splatter and Dodge by moving Boulder, by helping Junior Conductor.